Grave hard. Hit contest. Okay. We're running into zombies or what? Oh, I remember this one and I hate it.
One, go!
Like, I hate this one so much. Like, you gotta get items, not hit the little zombies. I should have rapid fired instead of spread fired. Yeah, these ones suck. What? Okay, at least one bounce back on them. Okay. And actually, I think with the triples, we should hold up and, like, nope. Yeah, this is gonna take a few tries. I know me. I think maybe we should just spam the gloves as much as possible. So they'll still be bouncing around and hit him eventually.
Three, two, one, go!
But horns will definitely save for party time. Double shit. Ah, why'd you move? Lineup, but
I can't believe I lost.
I hate these ones so much. There's more than one. I think there's more than one of these battle ones, but it's only a couple. All right, we're gonna be here for a bit. Get cozy.
Three, two, one, go!
Help! Okay, they do keep respawning too. So. Ah, what the dick. Probably had a little more space to work with that. What the shit? That was terrible. I didn't mean to fire those. Hit A to break instead of. Ugh!
I can't believe I lost!
Yeah, I think your A ranking afterwards is based on how many straws you got left. At least we're making plenty of money! It's gonna add up by the time we're done with this nonsense.
Three, two, one, go!
Tell me I did not blow up my own bombs on that. Solid progress. Away some shot. It's not gonna be enough. I think we blew up our own bombs on that one bit.
I can't lose yet.
Maybe we should. We got close. Yeah, we just need an A. Even if it's not a defeat, if I get the A, we move on with our lives. But I'm pretty sure basic defeat still requires an A. What are you doing? Bombs are fine. Oh, come on! I want you to restart. That was an absolute botch. Take the wall bounces, honestly. Use your turnaround.
Let's see if you can walk the walk.
That went well. At least one hit him. I don't think I double hit the ground zombie. Oh, two horns is gonna be enough, but we're going for it. Oop. Oh, we have time for two horns. We don't.
I can't lose yet.
Hate this. Freaking toy! So I get to the one I really hate later.
Three, two, one, go!
At least I like the music. Oh, come on! That just pissed me off. How did I meg him? Ugh.
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you for hitting. For the one on the left. Not gonna be enough. The one hadn't hit that zombie would have had him. We're getting better, very slowly, but we're getting better. Can't afford to miss that first one. We ain't got time.
3, 2, 1, go!
All right. Thank you for having large heals, friend.
Something to shoot!
Oh, come on! Run away! I shouldn't even waste my time on the bombs. It's just not doing it. I'd be better off just staying in the mid-range and looking for gloves. Sloppy as hell. It's falling apart. Let's feel confident. Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh! That's infuriating.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's gonna go fisty all the way until towards the end. Maybe that's where the full end goes. Oh, I had one left? Since when? I don't know how we dodged that, but whatever. This is still not gonna be a kill, but whatever. I don't think any of those hit him. Oh, shit. fucking hate this.
I can't believe I lost.
This will be my one complaint from the game. These two dipshits trying to fight zombies. Oh yeah, I shouldn't have done the restarts. We didn't get any miles for those. Whoops.
3, 2, 1, go!
Might have done some work. That's feeling a little more like it. That's just bad driving on my part. No time to quit now. Oh, that hit him. Shit. Got him! 6 seconds. Fuck my life. Let's get on with it. Ugh. Getting AAA and everything is going to be such a pain in the ass. Alright, well. Just a straight race. Cool. Just a single?
Welcome to Casino Park, race fans. Three, two, one, go!
Oh, it's the same music. Hey? It's a full three-lapper, too. Usually there are two for the challenges. Interesting. Knuckles! What the? Alright, I need to just stop hitting those chips because the hitboxes on them are completely fucked. Like, why would that? I don't understand why it just ate me on impact. It was so fucking weird. Yeah, swerve left or right there. Just fuck it. Yeah, that's much cleaner, yeah. To hell with getting fancy.
One more lap to go. Let's see who's feeling golden.
Just kind of holding it until I caught up, but. As long as we get third, I think that's the regular A. Because I think I silvered once before, and that was double. Alright, I just blast him to the barrier. Cut it. Very clean, very clean. a little bit. Third prize. Give me the A. Let me move on with my life. Up yours, Knuckles.
What a race. Ooh. We'll be right back with more terrific tarmac action. Don't go away.
Why didn't you just go with tarmaction? I mean, that's not really a word, but... Oh, God. Time Gates ones. I forget if this one's as tight as the last... I think I missed that first one. I did. I missed that five. Shit, that's not gonna be good. Oh, I hit a minus. Fake. You can do it. Keep it alive, keep it alive, keep the dream alive a little longer. All right, we got the A, that's all I needed. I don't know how we did that, but we did that. Oh, let me unclench my asshole there. Holy crap. So 11 more? Because we always unlock one, two up from where we are. Yeah, okay. And the last one's a beast. Oh, Deadly Root is the elimination race. Okay. Oh, no, Deadly Root is this course. Never mind.
One, go!
But the timer would imply that it is an elimination race, so not completely off the mark. Just mistaking course name for mode name. I don't think you can triple charge the shoes. Oh, BD Joe is always so chill about everything. Like, eh. We got this. Well, I shouldn't say anything, but we're doing okay. Tails was rubber banding hard at the end of there. Alright. Final 10. Drift easy.
Go!
That's why I let off the gas there. It was silly of me. I'll take a double. If I hadn't driven off the track right at the start, we'd probably got a little better, but all right.
Speed fans,
this is a mini championship.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, two lappers.
Amigo breaks fresh air.
Wrong way. Love to be on a course where you're a monkey in a ball and you die. Oh. And this will probably save you from hitting that ball though, so. I gotta say, at least the top four did not completely shit the bed here. That just got hoogly.
Go!
I hate the monkey ball courses. I am no. I'm not dealing with that.
Three, two, one, go.
Cover that one, but I clipped into the wall there. What the? You heard that rattle, right? Like.
Three,
oh, cool. Connection's getting foggy again.
Go!
Twitch, what is wrong with your ingest servers? This is ridiculous. Hit every explosive on the goddamn course. Why not?
Oh,
Too early, too early. Punch it. What the f- I might just eat shit on this one just to get, move on, because I'm just so tired. Fourth is fun. Alright, connection came back. Tired of manually editing these and having to upload them over the course of several hours. I'm so tired. Why bother archiving?
Three, two, one, go!
I should probably like check Twitter for talk about the servers to see if there's like more recent issues. Okay, we're still in top four. We'll work with it. No. No. I just don't have the patience for that. Like, in multiplayer, I'd be fine with that, but... I'm really tired of hearing that. Fuck off! It's like the lightning bolt in Mario Kart. Like, I hate that weapon. It just ruins your life. I thought that would clear before I got there. I overestimated the wiggle. I would only do one there. Come from?
It's looking pretty spread out. Let your will to stretch those driving muscles.
Eat shit, all of you. All right, that should lock down a podium. As long as we keep it decent for the next one. Let's go to the cave. I love it. It's a progression of courses I hate more and more. Again, it's all the Monkey Ball ones. Screw you for forcing me to have skill at steering, you jerks.
Three, two, one, go!
So if I hold it from two, it I don't know how the boost launch works.
Amigo breaks fresh air.
Oh, save it? Oh, there must have been, might not have completely cleared the shield yet. Now you did. Fuck this. I'm not tolerating this. I will not be flipped.
3, 2, 1, go! Amigo is leading the pack like a conga.
Is it though? I hit the wall. This is passing to somebody behind me. Like, you say so, announcer dude.
Moving up the field and making it look easy.
Crap. Oh. I tried the feathering trick that they recommended. Like, nope. Just lay off. Yeah, right he is.
Tails took a real pounding there. It's looking pretty spread out. Plenty of room to stretch those driving muscles. Here's more of Amy. She's all starred up.
Ida would have been good there, but whatever. We'll look. Come on. One more spin to win. Punch it. Oh, all right. Never again. Yeah, never again. It's right. You're going to be 6'8 and 6'7, but not 6'9. I'm so disappointed.